Hi everybody, welcome. Thanks so much for joining us. So in this video we'll be talking a little bit about ultrasound technology and its use in the discipline of linguistics and also in language learning. Today we will be addressing three questions. First, what is ultrasound technology? Second, why is ultrasound technology used in linguistics and in language learning? And third, how is ultrasound technology used? The vocal tract is something of a black box because we can't see what's going on inside of it when we're speaking. So one of the most important players of the vocal tract is the tongue, and ultrasound technology can reveal what the tongue is doing in the speech process. The ultrasound is, as you probably know, often used in observing prenatal children. This is made possible through echoes of high-frequency sound waves produced by the ultrasound probe. What we can see on the ultrasound screen is how the probe interprets those echoes. If we put the ultrasound probe under the chin, we can see the surface of the tongue as a white line. Importantly, we can utilize this observation to improve pronunciations because each speech sound has a unique tongue shape. Let's look at English words. Can you tell which side of the image represents the front of the tongue? The answer is, the front of the tongue is on the left side, and the back of the tongue is on the right side.
Bat. Bat. Bat.
Let's look at other words. When you look at ultrasound videos, pay attention to the shape of the tongue and the movement of the tongue. You can see these two sounds form different tongue shapes. The tongue is made of muscles, just like the arms and legs. So learning to speak another language is, in many respects, like learning how to dance. After all, when you learn how to dance, you have to take special care to remember how and where to move your arms and legs. Similarly, when you're learning to speak another language, you have to pay special attention to how and where to move your tongue. So some of these sounds, when you're learning to speak another language, may be very difficult to produce, but that's resulting from the fact that those sounds may not be present in your native language. So you have to train your tongue to produce the right shapes and movements. Now the value of ultrasound technology in linguistics is that it can reveal insights about how speakers produce consonant and vowel sounds, something that didn't exist before this technology came about. Well, okay, that's it for this video. I hope you found it useful. Thanks so much for watching.